this game. It was, more than anything else, the both lines of scrimmage and the fact that three of their top five receivers were not available in this game. And so the receivers that were there in depth were not able to shake three from tight coverage. And that limited what Mariota could do.
Yeah, and here's the other thing about them. They've got to continue to recruit great skill position guys, got to get deeper on the lines of scrimmage. You got to be in a conference where UNC now has its full allotment of scholarships. For a lot of this run of success that Oregon's had, USC has been handcuffed by the UNC sanctions, not having full scholarships to give out. And then at the same time, there are a bunch of other teams in the Pac-12 that have gone out and spent money on great head coaches. They've upgraded their facilities too.